Karajan has barricaded himself in his tower. And from what I overheard, two separate guards have the keys to get in. We need to find both of them.
What is going on out there?
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
Huh? Weird. The light went out.
We'll report if I regain contact. Lost him.
Where is he?
Who's fooling around up there?
He is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
I heard it from right here. Just imagine. See what that is over there.
It's around here somewhere.
As Japan opened to the west, we found more sumi. But this time, we used it with honor. Today, only students, not masters, receive the mark. Because we can guide them, and we can control them. Still, I wonder, do the tattoos make one mad, or simply dangerous? I see no difference between the two.
Have you found him?
Thank you. What you did not earn, you must not take, for our theft brings out the jackals. The master lays bricks, his students are the mortar. Our castle is strong.
Trouble.
Sweet and I am. Kill
yourself.
Oh, God. No. Who the hell is this guy?
It's clear here. Guy.
I heard you. There's nothing here.
After Tetsuji came the 100 years of darkness. Only when the Sumi was nearly gone did the madness stop. Under Otomo the Hungry, who wrote these poems, we bound ourselves to a code of honor.
Gluttony, lust, and rage. Enslave.
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him. Almost.
What? Go check that over there. Need to get that fixed.
It wasn't broken.
Guard down, approaching.
Did I hear something?
What the hell was that?
Target is gone. Returning to position.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What is this guy?
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him. Almost.
You see what that noise was over there?
This light shouldn't be out.
Target could be over here.
It must have been him. Where is he?
No sign of target over here.
It's clear, but stay alert. It must be nearby.
I definitely heard that. No one. Let's move on.
No sign of target over here.
What are you doing?
It's over there. Him.
What the hell is that? It's so dark in here. Hey! Hey!
Someone's got him.
Where is he?
Target. Just here. Where is he?
Don't let him get away.
Shit, where'd he go?
Look, there's Karajan, hiding like a coward while his guards do the fighting. If we shut off that generator, we'll bring down the lasers, and then nothing will stand between us and Karajan.
Stop! Don't do this! Bring me to your master! I know what you want! And it is anything! Just spare me!
Thank you.
Wait, what is this junk from Hessian doing here? I'd understand if his eye brought back some treasure, but what is this armor? Why did he bring back guns? We weren't just sent to kill Karajan. We were sent to steal from him. Did his eye make you accept the mark for this? Have you thought about not killing yourself? Yes, I know. You'd bring shame on yourself and your clan. But is that worse than a wrongful grave?
My suspicions were right. Azai has lied to us. I have gone to the greenhouse near Tabriz to set things straight. Go with honor. But watch yourself, Dasan.
Please, you must spare yourself. At least until we know what's really going on.
You have saved us all. You defeated our enemies. And now we have their weapons and their technology.
Azai didn't save us from Hessian. He'll warp everything we stand for.
The time has come. Stop him. He must not get away.